Bert, this is amazing. We are actually standing on the Great Wall of China.
Just think, thousands of years ago, the emperor could have stood right here, leaned out over the edge of the wall and yelled,
大家好，中国，现在我有冰淇淋。
I had a couple Red Bulls. You ever had a Red Bull? I never had a Red Bull before, but I had a Red Bull last night. I really like Red Bull. I got a new necklace, glows in the dark, but you can't really see it right now.
You're the one who said you walked on the moon when you didn't. Calling the kettle black, if ever thought of saying
I
misrepresented myself.
Get away from me.
You're a coward and a liar and a thief.
When I'm not with you, when I went with you, send this to your best friend.
This is my business, and this is yours. I am here. The problem is, you are also here when you need to be here.
One.
So athletic.
Lord, I can't change. Won't you find
check swing out of it.
Freebird, yeah.
Swing.
Ariana, what are you doing here?
What was that?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I just had a nightmare.
Get down! Stop.
I have very important questions to ask each of you. Would you like a treat? Would you like a treat?
You have the dogs that love the water. And then you have the dogs that hate the water.
Craved.
Hard to keep my cool. One of the women tried to get with my dude. And one of the chickens tried to get in my cuckoo.
There are two types of dogs.
The gentle one.
Good boy.
And the not so gentle.
What?
I live in a world where most of the people that I see have arms that are longer than me, and
she got some.
Thank you.
Akira! Tenía que ser el chavo.
When you get home drunk and decide to make a pizza.
Are you okay with this? Okay, good.
Right, you want your receipt?
Oh, what, like I'm gonna return it?
All right, have a good day.
Some people are so ugly.
I know.
Yeah, like your fucking dog.
Yeah, I mean, you know, when you showed me up, you put some of the stuffing in the wrong places, so I'm a little fucking...
George Bush rookie card!
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Mr. September himself.
All right, here we go. Oh, is he landing on me? No, you are not, my good sir. Oh, oh, he's got the Kobe skin. It's Kobe Bryant.
He love how I ride it. Hop on a dick, I made him get excited. This pussy off.
Oh, he doesn't respond to your texts? He doesn't want to text you. He wants you to go to his house. He wants you to put in the effort. Why aren't you listening?
Oh my goodness! Jordan Clarkson almost came in my lap.
See that coming from that camera? I go like, oh no!
Speaking of coming, I want to talk about.
Whoa!
Yeah, I've rubbed up quite a few balls in my life.
That damn sign.
Look, what if I did this? Oh, it came out. I thought it was closed. I am so sorry, Uncle Howard. I really, really, really thought that was closed.
I'm not laughing. I'm not.
Oh, Dad, you need to shave. Gross, but that's what could happen on Dad's next date. That's why I bought Dad the new Lawnmower 4.0 from Manscaped. He's already going hairless up there. Might as well match the carpet with the drapes. So come on over to Target or use code JAKESFUNNY online and get Dad what he really needs this Father's Day. Manscaped. Because it's not the 70s anymore, Dad.
We're here to investigate a child abuse complaint.
I didn't call the police.
I did. She hit me with a belt.
Is that true, ma'am?
I found out from Daniel's teacher. He's been cutting class. When I asked him about it, he lied. So I hit him.
Come here, kid. How long ago did this happen?
A few hours ago.
How many times she hit you?
3. Whacked me right on the butt.
She hit you anywhere else?
No.
She hit you with her fist or another object?
No. Just the belt.
Has this happened before?
No.
All right, I'm going to take that belt and put it into evidence.
I've been acting out a little, and I felt like I had to... Am I going to jail?
You called the police on your mom because she disciplined you for ditching school.
That's child abuse. I've got rights.
Who told you that?
My friends.
Hit him again.
Drinking Dr. Pepper right now.
That's exactly right. That stuff is good. It's got sugar in it, and two doctors have told me that if I drink it, I will die, but they died first.
Hey, time to get up. Just because it's summer break doesn't mean you're going to lay around on it.
Girl, it is only the second day of summer break and these kids are about to drive me crazy.
I went ahead and got you a job. I talked with some of the neighbors. They said you can mow their yard and they will pay you.
Yeah, I talked to the teacher and I tried to enroll him for summer school, but they said it didn't work their way. He apparently passed all of his classes.
All right, it's already 8:30, so get up, go outside, play, run around, do something that's not inside, okay? And don't come back in until you're sweating and dehydrated.